Hello kids, how are you? I hope all of you are doing very well at home and doing your work properly. Today in your computer class, we will continue the chapter Managing Files and Folders. Okay, let's start the chapter. In previous, we have done PC Folder and File Explorer. Now we start Files and Folders. And you know what is file? File is a collection of related information stored together on some storage device, such as hard disk, CD, DVD or pen drive. Related information means जो एक दूसरे से relate करती हो information. That information stored together. Okay? Like we keep the important papers in a file. Likewise, any information in our computer is saved in the form of file. And each file is given a name, file name, which help us to find it whenever it requires. And we have done this thing previously. But again, I am repeating so that you can understand what is file and what is folder and what is the difference between file and folder. Now, what is file? File is a collection of related information. Okay? For example, like your English notebook, it is like a file. Okay? You have written only English work on the English notebook. Can you write your math work on English notebook? No. Same as in computer. इन फाइल वी इंक्लूड रिलेटेड इन्फॉर्मेशन ओके जो एक दूसरे से रिलेट करती है और वी कैन स्टोर दिस फाइल इन सी डी डी वी डी और पेन ड्राइव. फाइल कैसी भी हो सकती है, इट कैन बी अ टेक्स्ट फाइल, इट कैन बी अ म्यूजिक फाइल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल ए सॉन्ग इज ऑल्सो ए फाइल फॉर ए कंप्यूटर. ओके ए प्रेजेंटेशन इज ऑल्सो ए फाइल. ऑल दीज आर द फाइल्स. ओके इफ यू क्रिएट एनी पेंटिंग, दैट पेंटिंग इज ऑल्सो ए फाइल. ओके एंड यू हैव टू गिव दैट फाइल नेम. अगर आप फाइल नेम नहीं दोगे तो हाउ कैन यू आइडेंटिफाई विच फाइल यू वॉन्ट टू सर्च इन कंप्यूटर, बिकॉज इन कंप्यूटर देर आर सो मैनी फाइल्स. विच फाइल यू वॉन्ट टू वर्क, सो यू हैव टू गिव द नेम ऑफ दैट फाइल. जैसे हम इंग्लिश नोटबुक को हम नेम देते हो, दैट इज इंग्लिश नोटबुक, मैथ्स नोटबुक, साइंस नोटबुक, ओके हिंदी नोटबुक. सेम एज इन कंप्यूटर ईच फाइल इज गिवन ए नेम सो दैट वी कैन फाइंड इट ईजी. ओके नेक्स्ट इज फोल्डर. What is folder? Folder is like cabinet. In our cabinet, we put our notebooks. Like in your classroom, there are cabinet of different subject at the back side of the class. You know all these things. You put your English notebook in English cabinet, maths notebook in maths cabinet. Same as in computer, all files are kept in a file cabinet, and that cabinet is called folder. Okay. इट इज़ लाइक ए कैबिनेट वी आर कीप रेलिवेंट फाइल. रेलिवेंट मीन्स जो एक दूसरे से मिलती हो. मीन्स यू कांट कीप योर इंग्लिश नोटबुक इन मैथ कैबिनेट. ओके सेम एज द फाइल्स दैट आर रिलेटेड विद ईच अदर शुड बी इन अ वन फोल्डर. ओके ए फोल्डर कैन होल्ड अदर फोल्डर्स एज वेल एज. मीन्स इन ए फोल्डर वी कैन क्रिएट अनदर फोल्डर. दैट अनदर फोल्डर दैट इन विद इन द फोल्डर इज कॉल्ड सब फोल्डर. ओके And you can differentiate a file from folder with help of icon associated with them. आपको कैसे पता चलेगा कि ये folder है या file है? The icon. Look at the diagram. Here, the first one is a text document. That is a file. Second one is a folder, yellow color. Okay? If you want to open the document, you have to double click on a file. The document will open in Word. Okay? If you want to open the folder, you have to double click on that folder. It shows all the files that include in this folder. Okay. Next, creating and saving files. How we can create and save a file? Why we are saving file? If we create a file in a computer, why we save it? Because when you shut down the computers, if you did not save the file, then your file will remove from your computer system. Okay, it will remove automatically. Next day when you open the system, the file will not be there. Okay, so before shutting down the system, you have to save the file, and the save options will come in file tab. Okay, there is a two options, save and save as. Okay, you have to give the file name. Look at this picture. Save button, save option. When you click on the save option, dialog box will appear. Then you have to give the name of file name. Which type of file is this? Word document. After that, click on the save button. okay. Next, creating a folder. How we can create a folder? For creating a folder, you have to right click on a desktop, blank area of the desktop. A context menu appear. The menu that appear after right clicking is called context menu. Okay. In context menu, there is an option that is new. Okay. Click on the new, some menu will open, that is cascading menu. In this menu, first one option is folder. When you click on the folder and press enter key, a new folder will create. Look at this picture. Context menu include view, sort by, refresh, undo, delete, graphic properties, graphic option and new button. New are used for creating new folder. When you click on the new button, a subfolder, that is cascading menu appear. The first one is folder, yellow. Okay, click on this and new folder will create. You can the name of that folder will be new folder. You can change that name. Okay. Next is opening a file or folder. After creating a file and folder, we have to open it because we want to use that file or folder. For opening a folder, you have to simply move that your pointer on that particular file or folder and double click on it. It will open and you can view its कंटेंट. आपको अपना पॉइंटर उस फोल्डर या फाइल पे लेके जाना है, उसके बाद आपको डबल क्लिक करना है उस फाइल या फोल्डर पे, देन योर फाइल एंड फोल्डर विल ओपन एंड यू कैन सी द कंटेंट. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज रीनेमिंग ए फाइल फोल्डर. आफ्टर क्रिएटिंग ए फाइल फोल्डर विद हेल्प ऑफ कॉन्टेक्स्ट मेन्यू, द नेम ऑफ दैट फोल्डर विल बी न्यू फोल्डर. If you want to change the name of this folder, you can change with the help of rename option, and that option is also in context menu. Okay, right click on the desired folder. आपको उस folder के ऊपर mouse pointer लेकर आना है, then right click on that folder, then there will be option of rename. Click on that. After that, you can give your desired name. Okay, look at this picture. After clicking on the folder, context menu appear, it include rename in red circle, you can see rename. Click on this, it will give the option to change the name of folder using context menu. You know what is context menu? When you right click your mouse button on any folder on the desktop background, okay, blank area of the desktop, then a menu appear, pop-up menu. That menu is called pop-up menu. That pop-up menu is called context menu. Okay, using this pop-up menu, you can save your time to access commands. Various commands are available in this context menu. You can create a new, you can rename. Okay, right click on the different area and object, display different set of command. And the context menu is also called shortcut menu. Context menu को क्या कहा जाता है? Shortcut menu भी बोला जाता है. Okay? The first one is right clicking on the blank area of the desktop. Why we need to click on the blank area of the desktop? So that we can create a folder on that desktop, or we can change the background of the desktop with the help of personalize option. Okay? When you right click on the blank area of the desktop, context menu will appears. You can view all the icons of the desktop, as well as you can sort the icon of the desktop. You can personalize the background of the desktop. Okay, and icons, menu, and taskbar appearance of this. Right click on an object. You can also click on an object. Right click. Object means any file or folder. Okay, or this PC. All these things are the object. When you right click on this, you can find the list of command for that object. Okay, here they are giving the properties option. We'll found at the bottom of the list, it display the basic information about the icon. Properties, this options provide the information about an icon. मीन्स अगर आपने किसी फोल्डर या फाइल पे राइट क्लिक किया है और उसकी प्रॉपर्टीज़ पे क्लिक करोगे, तो उसकी जो प्रॉपर्टीज़ है, मतलब कितने साइज़ की है वो फाइल, कितने KB MB का है ये फोल्डर या फाइल, और ये रीड ओनली है या वी कैन राइट ऑन दिस फाइल, ऑल दीज इंफॉर्मेशन आर अवेलेबल इन द प्रॉपर्टी. ओके, दिस इज़ द पिक्चर ऑफ राइट क्लिकिंग ऑन द ब्लैंक एरिया. देर आर सो मेनी ऑप्शन, व्यू, सॉर्ट बाय, रिफ्रेश, अंडू, डिलीट, ग्राफिक प्रॉपर्टीज, ग्राफिक ऑप्शन, न्यू new are used for creating a new folders. Display setting, you can change the display setting of the window, and personalize. With this option you can change the background of the desktop. Next, right click on an icon. If you right click on an icon, this context menu or shortcut menu will open. In this example, they click on the this PC icon. Okay, these options are open. Open, you can open with this way also, or for opening in a folder or file you have to double click. Otherwise you can open with the help of right clicking on that icon, and there is option open. Okay, you can also rename that icon or folder, you can delete that folder, you can create the shortcut of that icon. And properties tell about all the information about that icon. Next, what is shortcut? Is an icon that provides an easy and quick method to open an application or software that we use frequently. I'm giving one example. You are using MS Word, Microsoft Word. Okay, if you want to open that, then what will you do? You click on the start button. After that, all apps are open. Then you have to search Microsoft Office. After then you click on Microsoft Word. If you are using Microsoft Word frequently, हम बार बार Microsoft Word को use कर रहे हैं, तो हम क्या करते हैं, we create the shortcut of that Microsoft Word on the desktop screen. So directly when you open the system, you directly found that shortcut on the desktop screen. Click, double click on that and you will open the Word. There is no need to go start button, after then all apps. That searching time will save. That is called jump. There is a small jump arrow present at the left corner of the shortcut icon. Okay, double clicking on the shortcut icon, open the file or program that it present. Here the way are given for creating a shortcut. Click on the start button, scroll down and select the Word 2016 program. Drag the icon to the desktop. आपको left button जो है mouse का वो press रखना है उस program पे, और आपको वो drag करते हुए desktop पे लेकर आना है. Okay, the shortcut will appear like that. Okay, you want to open the shortcut, you have to double click on that. Okay kids, I hope now you understand what is folder, what is file, what are the difference between folder and file. Okay, and how we can save, create a folder. Okay, and what are the shortcut menu. And in next video we will do the bookwork of this chapter. Okay, till then take care, bye bye.